With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone. If we talk about this question, this given question is, the assertion is given as moment of inertia plays the same role in rotational motion as mass plays in linear motion. Okay. And the given reason is that moment of inertia depends only on mass of the body. So, first thing, we know that the kinetic energy or rotational kinetic energy is given by half I omega square, whereas the translational kinetic energy is given by half mv square. Now, if you resemble these, then you can clearly say that as the mass in linear motion is there, we have moment of inertia in the rotational motion. Okay, so there is some connection between these two. Okay, because the kinetic energy here, the linear velocity has resemblance with angular velocity. Okay, and here the moment of inertia has resemblance with mass of the body in the linear motion. Okay, so this given assertion is true. Now coming to reason, reason says that moment of inertia depends on mass of the body. So let me tell you that moment of inertia is given by mr square, which depends on the mass of the body as well as distance from axis of rotation to that of mass. Suppose this is the body of rotation, this is the axis of rotation, and this is the body of mass m, which is situated at a distance r from the axis. So it depends on r as well as m. So this given reason that it depends only on mass of the body is false. Okay, so correct option is A is true and R is false, and rest all options are incorrect. I hope understood. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.